today at 4 on Paramount Network.
So, I found this rehab in Tennessee that has a bed, but they don't take the kind of insurance Ray has. Now, Wendy says she knows a place, but, you know, she also recommended that Korean barbecue that had us all in the bathroom for a week.
On the bright side, I finally got to read Lonesome Dove.